watching Chicago's very own WGN News with Lourdes Duarte, Ben Bradley, Demetrius Ivory with weather, Shannon Halligan with traffic, and Jared Payton with sports. This is WGN Evening News at 4.